fucking boiling, and there's nothing more unnerving than trying to maintain the happy smile in the presence of a young couple getting married as a small bead of sweat dribbles down your inner thigh. There's nothing quite like that.
And knowing that bead of sweat could be visible.
Yep. And you're going to have to try and find a way to put your legs together to swab it without making it look like you just shat yourself.